Good morning, everyone. What happened to the sound? No, oh, this Ziff, the track name.
Keep down! Yeah,
need the track. Well, like this Ziff.
No track is
how you need the
wow. I need a kata roll now. Roll now. Ziff, brother from me. So, I'm going to today, so I'm going to show you the Nicholas Adima. Mr. President.
Nicholas.
Sifunukuzwa ukuthi bathini, bathini, bathini.
Konje malini ticket? Ngoba we are there.
Ticket 120 or something.
Oh, we are 120. Ngoba bengithi ngiyagugula this poster alveli. Don't worry guys, I'm in your face, I'm in your face. FaceTime. Dala singabi ne FaceTime.
Now, now, FaceTime. Dala singabi ne FaceTime. Oh my goodness. What is that?
In the morning. I don't know what, guys. FaceTime. Oh, and I'm all over the face. I'm all over the face. It's in 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 the face.
My friend, welcome to. Welcome, Kiara. Welcome, Kiara. Welcome, Theatre at Full Magazine. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Mizef. Mizef Minandi. Ronald, welcome, my friend. This is your best show ever.
Best time.
Ever lived. La, sinigun tanto. Sinigun pimbo. Sinigi ati. Siniga yonki. So this is a show where we talk about everything and everyone.
Trust the thunder. He's a jumper. But as you'll have a liar. But he's sharing. Is caring. So just think about that. Guys, sharing is caring, but in reality. As long as there's no corruption involved. No corruption involved. On the young photos.
Ah,
and you can toss it for you because it's a very serious. And you get to toss the volume. Nope! Still on fire, like a candor. This is a jumper. Again, if I heal it. Don't ask yourself why I'm busy repeating this, because it was going to ruin my day, but now it's going to start my day. Thanks to the brother. Let's have the other ingredients that make the breakfast show alive.
Come boy, Minaka!
Fresh!
I hope on a physical theater!
Fresh! Child, you are right now. Fresh for the class.
Beautiful!
We are here, we are live. You can show me plate in the face, in the face, in the face.
The best book on my choice.
Is it the father? We can't all be out of sight. How? We are all in sight. Unlock. Now are you? Think that is too low.
Hey, I'm in a good pair. Kiara at the FaceTime me. FaceTime me.
FaceTime.
Chua wafwetu.
Fish guys, I'm feeling safe.
Wumna gosh. Nizif. Ah, nami nizif. Man, nyabona namhlanje ngishayishe no bike. Angizwisisi ngiyeshowi. Angizwisisi, angizwisisi, angizwisisi. Angizwisisi.
Nizif. Nizif. Fish.
Yabona, angizwisisi today. Ngathi manje. Cheese, me, cheese boy.
Wow. Really?
Hey. Cheese boy, Waffle.
Cheese boy, I don't know. I'm gonna cheese there, one night.
Good! Tell me cheese, Joe. Tell me pina colada. Pina colada.
Wow, really?
Pina colada. No, my pina colada, Waffle.
Cheese boy.
Pina colada.
But they were worried. Cheese boy, it's a massive.
No.
Ah, 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 ah. Waffle, what's going on?
Referring to anyone and everyone on the line.
Sure, but wait. We are talking about what?
About what?
About your brother now if you show something I controversial.
Sharing is caring as long as there's no corruption involved.
But I'm not sure if you're a controversial, but you're not a
payer. Oh! So, no! Ah, I feel it, let's read, no? So, say, men are trash. Ne?
Why do you say men are trash?
No. There's even a movement. I look it.
Wow! Yes! I want to understand.
I'm going to my statement.
I want to understand the movement. I want to understand the movement.
Generalize which all men are the same.
I want to understand the movement.
That's the movement. And it's not to say which they say all of them, but they say all of them because obviously we are all men and we allow each other to treat women this way and we do nothing about it, you know, and so on and so forth. So, Mina, all I was saying, that was the controversial line, rather, wanting me to debate now. I was saying which actually. Women are trash to each other for days. I think they treat each other more trashier than, yo. So that's all I'm saying with you. Like, women, wow.
Boy, I'm alone, man. Your voice here.
You know, alone. Yeah, I feel it. That's my thought, not my voice. My voice is just expressing my thoughts. I'm trying to be clever there, my
friend.
My friend, like, no, even if you ask women, they'll tell you, you are right. We don't treat each other the way we should because, wow, we are sisters. So, Faye, it's not controversial. I'm just saying.
Treatment.
What do you mean?
Because people like to say, hey, Joyazin, Mina, I want to be treated with utmost respect. Mm-hmm. And then I want to link it back to the arts, right? Mm-hmm. Because people watch movies,
mm-hmm.
for example,
mm-hmm.
ne?
Mm-hmm.
And then they say, this person didn't respect, for example, the Americans will do an African film, right? And they will say, these people didn't respect us. I will make an example, Black Panther. No? Black Panther, there are lots of people who felt like they didn't do justice to the Xhosa language.
But there are some who were like, they tried, they tried. Like, they are not Xhosa, they tried.
Yes.
Yeah. So what? What's the point?
So my thing is sifuna ukuthithwa njani? What is it that we want to see? Yeah, well, is it because obviously when someone does or takes what belongs to you, akusana I say authentic dialect. Yeah, well, akusana originality. Sifuna ukuthithwa njani bafowethu? Ufuna ukuthithwa njani wena as umuntu? Right? So I want you to give me one thing, and like two things. The first one, I want you to give me the movie that you just saw or you once saw in your life. Bakulumange Africanism, be it the culture, be it the characters, be it the origin, right? And then who is that actor or actress that you feel like they did justice to the African character that they played? For one, I think Mbaku on Black Panther.
Wakanda Babi.
I think Mbaku was amazing. I think Idris Alba on...
Skonda.
Yes. Skonda guy. Mm-hmm. Idris Alba, I think he was amazing on Beast of No Nation. Mm-hmm. When he was playing a Nigerian guy. Mm-hmm. He was amazing. I think he was great.
Mm-hmm.
But Labanyelaba, my lord!
How many years I mean in my point of view? Who Whitaker?
Gaya.
Who, Big
last King of Scotland.
Yeah, last King of Scotland. Now it's a million feet. Feet. You want to allow one Basha is sketch?
Nyabuzo mara pomina ah mbulele akara
ndaba ya karate pitch bro
I pitch ya karate
with the lead mwa kona u Idris na yo kapi le u
tata no Idris u shaye sketch so mafeti ya sichele lapo good morning rubricate asikulumeni bafethu right deep brother fan me une topic a controversial yokuthi women are trash to each other right what do you think as women who are watching the show now what do you think his statement is misplaced or he's right women are really trash to each other men are trash in general hence the movement right I was watching this video yaka omunye time and that time I was in teen lithi men lithi when you deal with a man you must know that you deal with someone who is disturbed because we were disowned by God because we didn't listen to God we chose to listen to a human being right so already see asiko zif si disturbed yabona so women do you agree that women are trash to each other or not and then if it's like that my question is as abantu sifuna ukutreatwa njani because we often say abantu bayastelela you know yeah lo yantelela ufuna ukutreatwa njani mina I know ukuthi ngifuna ukutreatwa njani mina I know ukuthi ngifuna ukutreatwa njani
because you're not simple but
you want ufuna ukutreatwa njani if I'm asking
Joe respect it like treat me like you don't know me but you know me yo
Something to look at.
Treat me like you don't know me, but you know me. Like, ingachinchi leyo. Ngoba le line I was about to say, you know, ngoba unguza. Ngoba the line le umthwalala. It deep.
Yeah.
It can be light, it can be deep. It has so many contexts and levels. Mara it deep ya le. Umthwalala. Like, umthwayele. Umthwalala. Like, you know. Texture it deep. So to speak.
Ngoba.
So Pete,
treat me like you don't know me but you know me. Okay?
Yebo.
Like ungangiphaphi
kahle kahle. Mina sizoba safe.
Mina uyazi ngifuna abantu bangitreat njani. Ngifuna uphume kimi.
Connotation yokuthi
like ungakhulumi nami. Like ungakhulumi
kubani? Abantu abazizo.
Yeah, everyone, yeah.
Mhm. Mhm. What my social beef?
No, you beef. You know why? Because
it's clean.
Yeah, you beef at clean. Hey, like asihlangene ngeSpanish, asihlangene ngeSpanish, asihlangene ngepleasure, asihlangene ngepleasure, but afterwards puma kimi, puma. Right? Ati nulu pri. Ati tele Oh, I think ukhuluma nge-street, ukhuluma nge-street ukuthi umuntu aka integrity. Ukhuluma nge-integrity ukuthi yena ufuna ukuthutwa nge-integrity. Uyabona ufuna umuntu amthute nge-integrity, angakhohlwa i-integrity yakhe. And that is very 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 profound. Very profound. Uyabona ukuthi umuntu akuthute nge-street, akuthute angakhohlwa i-integrity yakhe because abantu bakhohlwa. Joe, I can't even go to ekasi. Like ekasi angifika Joe. Angibona abantu ngiyasifika. Because kuna lento le man ekasi yokuthi askena ama boundary. Yabona? The fact ukuthi I saw you growing up. You must forever be grateful. You must forever be grateful to me that I saw you growing up. Yeah, run tamo. You get my point. Hey Matozi, hey in regular fish. Who does that? Who does that? Go regular fish. You know? Uthato athi mi? I disagree with the statement that women are trash to each other. Why, Tato? Why do you disagree? Give us your points. Give us your points. By the way, this brother is the one who raised up this thing, right? In touch with Siriti. 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 Mengupi. Bengulwa ngukuti ekas. For example, people want to forever be grateful. You understand? Kuche ya guhudi seat.
Yeah.
Guhudi seat. Yeah, but and you ask yourself, ukuthi lo muntu uhudi sengani? Lo muntu akakaza angena endlini.
Ungana akakeni.
Akakeni, kungena kunana bomani, athi ibomani, imali yebomani nayo.
Yejo.
Usho ukuthi umkhulise esinjani? Uwesikwathi akangibona.
Bathini manje? It takes a village to raise a child.
Mm-hmm.
So she's African proverb.
Mm.
It doji. It's like I said doji.
Yeah, it doji. All right, it doji. No, but we shall go into our mama because we are in our village. So say it. To police it, my mama.
Yeah, get the guys.
Great.
Get the guys. Good morning.
Oh,
no, my way Friday, guys. See, yes, dad.
So, but yes. Yesterday I made a mistake.
Yo, hey, zipayise.
No, mama, sibongile mngoma. Lo way I'm for the arts. Mix up my date. Uza next week Friday. Next week Friday. Right? Next week Friday. Please! Abantu bayo trenda. Abantu bayo trenda kule show. Bazo trend. So next week Friday, but for today. So we get a show with Nicholas Animal, Mr. President.
Yeah.
And then as nige ama insightful. So we are going to do a follow-up on the interview that we once had about his masters. How the show went. We follow up. Like his show le.
Talk about everything
and everyone.
Yeah, it this is right.
This is your platform.
My mama,
never be afraid to come in. If you want to call us, call us. Super, we FaceTime. Siboni face yako, sikulume. If you have a topic that you want us to talk about, tell us. This is your platform. Like this is the only show that is uncensored, Bafwetu.
No, I'm delighting up by uncensored.
No, by I'm born. That's what is important.
Now.
Oh. Yabon, this show Bafwetu is uncensored, unrehearsed. This is the theater of the unrehearsed.
Last
unrehearsed. So Bafwetu, don't be afraid to come in. Think shy pina colada.
Not when it's too late. But it's about too late.
So Monday is Kulman Ole Pumasibugo. Monday is Kulman Ole Pumasibugo. Monday.
Morning, Mentor Monday.
Mentor Monday is Kulman Ole Pumasibugo. Right?
Mm-hmm.
We'll be talking about her life, her journey, her artistic journey, and then we'll be talking about the book that she wrote.
Mm-hmm.
The book that she wrote recently called, I think, Isekamwe. It's a coming over. No, so Bantu North will be talking to them.
That's why I sing. That's why I'm listening. I learned.
And then no, it's fine. So yeah, it's a cool man. Only one Monday. Please come in before you and learn more about her book, about her changing to be an author, because mina when you can an artist.
Well, I'm an author, my artist.
No, artist obviously, but actress. So she'll be giving us the journey and whatnot. So stage. So kuluma bafethu, Ulubri, have a great day. Love the show. We love you, Ulubri. We love you. We love you, everyone who came in. And then Sonibona, Let us love before see her. By chimney in China, let work before. Please, let work your arm.
It's like this.
Wow.
Okay. Surprise, God, though. It's a shy. You're going to see lighting today. My Lord. We are in the dark. Still in Eskom. In the show. So fit. The book, Jitsu Trauma, because I match with the book, because this is like horror, Jitsu Gentle, Memeza, it's like deviation, my boy. That was Lingo, straight. Good morning, if you just joined, have a lovely day. We're almost out of here. My Josie Ninja,
hi, who's that cup? Zakat. Tato! I'm still waiting for my response. Why do you think so?
Good morning, everyone.
So, what did you say? Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Why is it there?
This man is more of a blessing.
Get out of the door. Hey!
You say, but then I'm
praying. Get out of my baby. I didn't mean it, Papa. It is on Monday, next week, Monday. Have a great weekend. Santana.
It's the weekend, baby!
I'm gonna find out!
Oh.
Adios!
Coffee!
Muchachos!
Guys!
Usaba!